about to get this thing off. You don't be having too much time with these, so you gotta go a little faster.
So y'all see, she wet dripping. I just had to air dry her a little bit. So y'all know how it be. If you don't air dry, you get all them little water marks. But see that little beading? Yeah. I be using a little ceramic shit, some basic shit, you know. But yeah, man. It's me. Now I'm just finna get into, you know, drying it. Then I'ma hit it with my wax, tire shine. You feel me? Sorry about the mic, it keep getting away. I'll fix that in a minute. But, yeah. Finna get into this drying.
Just using regular microfiber towels, nothing too special, you know. Get this thing dry. Pretty sure y'all don't be laughing at all mistakes, but it's all good.
So I'm back. Yeah. Y'all see it. But I ain't shining yet because it ain't got that wax on it. But it still look good, you feel me? You know? You can still see me in the paint. You feel me? I be trying to take good care of my car. But, yeah, I'm finna, spray my tires down with this tire shine. Then after that, hit it with that ceramic wax. You feel me? It's gonna be good. Oh back, man. I'm sorry about the video. I ain't even know it had cut out, but this the final product. This the final finish. You feel me? Baby looking good. You feel me? Try to keep that thing wet. Yeah, man, it's the finished product. Had to take the Mazda 3 to the motherfucking car wash. Baby needed a wash. But I'll be back in a few days with another video. Feel me? Thanks, Clay. Until the next time, man, y'all be easy.